My friends, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Lynn and I'm from Norway. So I had just filmed everything and I put on makeup and I was so excited and I felt like things was going so well and everything. And then I was going to edit everything and make it to a video, and then I saw that the lighting was really bad and I looked horrible. Oh, my makeup was not good in that light at all. So I just washed all my makeup off and doing this all over again. So I got a package in the mail yesterday and I'm really excited about it. It looks so good and I was so happy. It fits so nice and I felt so good in it. So I really wanted to show it to you guys. I didn't order. Did I tell it was from Killstar? It's from Killstar. It's from Killstar. And it's not much. I only have two things here. But I ordered three because I ordered this skirt in two sizes so that I could try what fitted me the best. So first thing is this skirt. This is it's wrong. This is the front, and they have those garter belt, or I don't know what to call it. This goes around your thigh, and this you put on some high stockings. It looks really cool. So that's the front, and it's a little bit shorter. Oh. On me, it looks shorter on the back. I wonder why they do that with skirts, because most of us needs a little bit more material back because we have a butt. And if they made the skirt a little bit longer back, then it would have looked a bit even around, if you know what I mean. And I thought when I had this skirt on, I really thought that it was longer in the front, but when I held it up like this, I can see it's just these. I thought there was much more on the front. So I really like that. This is a size medium. It's green velvet. Really nice. And this is medium. I got it in small too, but I tried this first, so this fits me, so I didn't bother with trying small because that will not fit. So I usually wear medium, but in Killstar I feel like the medium have been a little bit big, not very big but a little bit. So I thought I would try and size small, but the medium fits me good, probably because I have put on a little bit of weight since the other stuff I bought from Killstar in size medium that was a little bit too big. So that's probably why. But the top I got in a small, so not so easy to show. This goes with it. They fit so nice together. It almost looked like a dress. If you have a belt and this top, you have a belt. Yeah, it looks like a dress. It looks really cool. I really like this outfit. And the straps on the back are adjustable. Like this. I think I forgot to tell you that this goes around your thigh. That's adjustable. And these two are a little bit adjustable. So that's really nice. So that's what I wanted to show you today. And I did film a lot more with, I had a whole outfit on and everything. I will try to, I think I can take some of the clips and show you how it looks on. So then I hope you are having a really nice day. Bye bye. And remember to, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. And remember to subscribe if you want to see more. Yeah, that will make me really happy. Bye bye.